The blackbird sits atop my guts, spreads his wings for flight, my shoulders back, my jaw pushed out, my stomach sucked in. His wingtips push across my lungs and fill them full of feathers, but the brush strokes feel like earth pokes into my skin.